Alright, Atmon the Frigid Gamer here, continuing our playthrough of Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Where we last left off was the accessory shop just about to leave, well, our first, well, technically our second world, I guess. Just getting comfy. Alright. So. I can't remember where I have to go. I'm guessing the front door. Hey, Moogle. Hope my friends live on the accessory shop's upper floor. They know how to create some rare items? What kind of rare items? Oh, currently closed off, eh? Those dim air splits, eh? World exit? Well, you can't mistake it for anything else, that's for sure. Okay, the green cursor shows your current position. Duh. Select your destination with the cursor. Observe the battle level when selecting destinations. More stars means stronger Heartless in that world. Oh. I can't... Okay. One star, two stars, eh? Well, finally, I guess we can do this one here first. That makes sense. Oh. We travel different worlds on the gummy ship. Heartless ships often give us a hard time. Always be on the lookout during flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach your destination. What does that mean? Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control the gummy ship with the left stick. Build it up to descend, down to descend, and then left and right. It shows the power level. Firing lasers amongst other things since it was power. Here it shows the strength of the armor. Rage is zero, it's back to the departing point. Oh, those deal damage to me. Okay. This needs to be... Oh my god! Oh, this is inverted! Oh, I can destroy these. Except my lasers don't fly where the cursor is! Oh, I need to invert this so bad. Oh, that's my world. Oh my goodness, I need to fix that inverted control so bad. Ooh, Wonderland. Down the rabbit hole. Goofy. Okay, first things first, config. There we go. I'll look right. I look right. There we go. That's exactly what I want. Onto. A bed?
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
That talks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
I don't want to do that one. Oh, I only have one choice of which bottle? Whoa, what? Annoying. The Heartless have infested this world too. Something I wanted to see, and it was over here. Oh, it was a book. Wait, how do I use my... Oh, that's it. Apparently I can't hurt because of fire.
Fire!
Nice hit. I still can't go through the damn door. I have a key. Dirty. Oh. Thank God, mana. It'd be small anyway. I know as soon as I jump down, I'm gonna get a whole bunch of heartless. Or not.
There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course! I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so... so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey, guys! We should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Valen, it's off with all of your heads. Get as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you are ready. I'm still hurt. Be free, since your royal majesty, the noble queen of hearts. Alright, well, where do I get evidence from? Probably there. Are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head. And she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer to the culprit, the cat all lie in darkness. Wait. Where you left the forest, I won't tell you which exit. There are 4 pieces of evidence in all. 3 are cinched to find, the 4th is tricky. Big reward if you find them all. We trust him. To trust or not to trust, I trust you'll decide. I love the Cheshire Cat. I need help. Thank you. Give me an ether? I have an ether. Hey, what do you want? Give me a potion, I'll make you bigger? X is not jump. No, not that one. No, don't walk. Oh, this world is screwed. Yellow flowers that says give me an ether. That wants me to give it a potion. Wait, what the heck is that? Not you. It's on the other side of this wall. Let's be. Is this the only flower here? You want me to give you an ether? How do you get up there? Camping set.
This should help.
All right, there, I'm big again. Oh. Okay, so there, now that's been spun. What did that actually do? What did that actually do? Okay, I see. More accurately, I don't see. Oh, God. He trolls like a drunken monkey on Adderall. I think I done hooped myself. Where am I? I'm here again? Yeah, I done hooped myself. Please tell me I have a potion left. Damn. That is exit number 2. I wonder how the heck to get this rock out of the way. I found all 4 exits, but the problem is I don't have a potion. I'm gonna have to head back to Traverse Town, I think. And some potions. I blew my last one. Undoing what I need to do. Oh, jeez. The only way out of the room? Who are you? I'm Sora. I'm Goofy, and there's Donald. Pleased to meet you, though I do wish it were under better circumstances. I'm sorry you got mixed up with this nonsense. Wonderland! You'd think she's never been to Wonderland before, isn't it? Come on, it's Wonderland. It's bizarre. Wonderland is nonsense. And in that nonsense, I have to freaking go back to Traverse Town to buy a freaking potion. Oh my god. There we go. Drink, please. Set. Well, thank God. I suppose I didn't actually need to go all the way back here, did I? I have to do this every freak. Wait, whoa. Yeah, well, wait a minute here. I inverted my controls. controlling the freaking gummy ship upside down. That's retarded. Well, there's config, okay. I don't know why I just did that. What? I really need to change the inverted thing. There's gotta be a way to change the inverted controls in the gummy ship. Alright, to the gummy ship. Oh my god, this is so freaking hard to control. Oh, this is so fucking annoying. Okay, my cursor was on it! Oh, these controls are so bad. Can I use the D-pad? No, I am stuck using the... Oh my goodness, I need to undo the inverted controls. That is so irritating. I don't actually need to go to the accessory shop. I need to go to the item shop. I need to go back and get a pile of potions. What's that? Looking for something spectacular here, just a potion. Okay, I need to get to the gizmo shop. I think I went through the wrong door though. Good enough for me. Where does the door work? Gizmo shop. I guess it is currently not working.
Ugh.
That's a nice shot by Goofy. I learned scan. Once I get to that chest, district. Oh, might as well. I didn't even know there was a door up here. I really can't use it though. What? Oh. Screw this. Time to leave. I need a potion. Tell someone. I'm not asking. No, the hotel is definitely where I want to be. I'm not asking the world here. I'm asking for a freaking potion. Like, is it really that much to ask? Is a potion? I want to buy a potion. I need to. It was one in a crate. Gotta say, I don't think there's a place to get a potion. By the way, let's get a protect chain. Or obsidian ring, sorry. Reduces dark damage and increases strength. You keep dying, you get the protect chain. The big difference between me and Donald. If Donald passes out, the world continues to move on. I pass out, lose the game. That's great. Thanks for the postcard. However, what I actually need is a freaking potion. I can't progress in the game until I get a potion. Examine, these cords are sticking out of the pipe. Thank you for noticing. Well, I can't figure out where on earth to get up. But really? I can't figure out where on earth to get a potion from. So he thinks I just gotta live with it. not very good. Okay, there were the pair of potions. I am now equipped. Did I miss it? Is it like... Yeah, I completely missed it. The giant highlighted neon sign. I honestly can't believe I missed it for this freaking long. I was starting to get very upset. Every time. Is there a way just to skip it? Where's my cursor that I can't put this? Where am I actually shooting? Oh, Kingdom Hearts, the second Kingdom Hearts can do this so much better. Apparently I'm aiming below and my cursor's directly on it. Inverted freaking controls. Yeah, and apparently I'm too low, even though my cursor dictates that I'm in the center of the screen. Take me to Queen's Castle, please. Okay, it's the bazaar room. Smack this tree once. Like that. Do I need to go? No, actually it's not. Oh, the camera some days. Made that one a little short. Okay, there we go. This takes me to the bazaar room as well. Stench. I never got the thing that was up there, did I? Okay, how much evidence do I have? Oh. Okay, so I have one piece left to get, I know where it is. That was a damned fool. Anything else I can do? Nope, not a damn thing. Okay, this is the one that's kind of tricky. Oh, that failed miserably. So what can I do up here? Hmm. There it is, all the way up there. How do I get there? Very, very strange. Do I have to be big to get past him? Oh, for stupid freaking automatic camera. Alright. Please hurry up and kill him. Why does the camera feel the need to rotate while I'm in the middle of a jump? Is there anything around here? That's not actually what I wanted to do. I wanted to look around and see if there's anything else I can move. Quite a question, isn't it? How do you get to that door? I should probably see what new abilities I have as well. I should have some new ones. I can't figure out where the last door gate thing is. Alright. Claw marks. What have you found? Nice going. Now we can save Alice. Don't be so sure. She may be innocent, but what about you? What do you mean? I won't tell, but I'll give you something. The power of Iceland, the spell Blizzard.
Deep freeze!
Alright, let's get out of here. And save the queen. Ha! Or save Alice. Where did I travel in the first place? I should like to know the very same thing. Apparently I was guilty from the moment I took the stand. Ready to present? Yes. Very well, counsel, step up to the podium. I'll show what you found. That's enough evidence, but I'm still not impressed. Checking off 5 would only be a waste of time. Alright then, choose the one you wish to present. Decide who's guilty based on that. What?! I'm going to save here. Of course I can't. What? The hell? Let's see, you're the culprit? Wait, what? Continue, please. Continuing is nice. Counsel, step up to the podium. Now show me what you have found. I skipped this because I've actually already done it once. What was the point of selecting 5? That is your evidence else isn't. What?
Hmm.
this person dies? No, they just get knocked out. Damn it. There.
See ya.
Okay, I got all of the... What's going on here? Cheshire Cat. Really got kidnapped while we were fighting. Oh, he's behind this, I don't care how. So now she's completely amicable? This time, I'm gonna save here, and this is where I'm going to call this episode. So, thanks everyone who's watching me. Thanks everyone who watched me on Twitch today. This is all gonna get uploaded to YouTube a little bit later. If you want to check out my YouTube, it's in the description for this channel on Twitch. And to everyone who watches this on YouTube, you can check out my Twitch for live streams, games, and all sorts of stuff like that at www.twitch.tv/mattmon88. Thank you all for watching, and have yourselves a great night.